So now let's talk about the painting. So we know the types of the glass, we know how to make the glass stronger, we know the surface treatment, how to make the glass less reflective or anti-fingerprint or antibacterial, but still the glass is not enough because it will be only transparent. We want to cover it, so we want to paint it. And typically we paint the glass with the technique called screen printing, the most popular and the cheapest and the fastest. And when we do the screen printing, we need a screen for each color. So normally we try to reduce the color numbers to maybe two, like, you know, the background and the logo, or three to four, because each color is different process. We need to like wait until the previous painting will dry, and then we need to put another screen and print another color. So the more colors, the longer the process is, and of course the more expensive it is. So with screen printing we try to have only a few colors, and of course we can change the shape of the glass, so we can make rounded corners, but not only. As you can see, this is pretty special design of the glass, and of course expensive, as you can imagine. Yes, because first it's just a rectangular piece and you need to go to the CNC machine to be milled around until we have the shape that we want. But yeah, we can do this as well. And like besides screen printing, nowadays we have something called like jet printing. It's more like regular printer that you use in your office, that you can print every color, and then you can print the paintings even, and this kind of paintings as well. Of course, this process is long and is expensive, so it's rather reserved for very special applications, but we can do it if it's necessary. And I have examples here. This is glass, and it was printed. Yes, so it's not like some kind of paper here, it's printed directly on the glass. Maybe I will give you so we can see the quality of that printing. Is really amazing, I would say, what we can achieve, but we need to remember it's expensive process. And of course here we can have like many colors, because it's like in a printer we use few basic colors, but they are being mixed, so we have of course the full color range for this process.